filling up with gasoline. Fidel Castro's brother spies, a rich lady who's crying over luxury's disappointment. So he walks over and he's trying to sympathise with her. But he thinks that he should order, that the third world is just around the corner. In the former Soviet Union, a scientist is blinded by the resumption of nuclear testing, and he is reminded that Dr. Robert Oppenheimer's optimism fell at the first hurdle. In the cheese pavilion, and the only noise I hear is the sound of someone stacking chairs and mopping up spilled beer, and someone asking questions and basking in the light of the 15 fame-filled seconds of the fanzine writer. There was a lot of F's in that one, wasn't there? Fuck me. I'm surprised you didn't get wet in the front row with that one. Mixing pop and politics, they asked me what the use is. I offered them embarrassment and my usual excuses. While looking down the corridor, out to where the van is waiting, I'm looking for the great leap forwards. Jumble sales are organised, pamphlets have been posted. Even after all this time, there's still parties to be hosted. You can be active with the activist or sleeping with the media while you're waiting for the great leap forwards. I won't leap forwards, 2 minutes back. Will Elon Musk give me the sack? Waiting for the great leap forwards. Well, here comes the future and you can't run from it. If you've got a tattoo, I want to be on it. Waiting for the great leap forwards.
I wish you care.
Here we go again! strange ideas. My mind was set despite the fears. Other things go in the why. I never asked that boy to stay. Once upon a time at home, I sat beside the telephone, waiting for someone to pull me through. When I lost it getting ring, I knew it wasn't.